alaikum. I'm asking you a question on behalf of a friend. He had pronounced talaq to his wife on three different occasions, but he did not have any witness. So I think in some fight, he just told his wife that I give you divorce, and that was it. And the first, second time he made a rujoo with her, he got back to her. So on the third time also he did the same, but now he's confused if this marriage is still valid or not. Could you
Okay.
please explain?
Okay.
Jazakallah
Jazana wa iyakum, Muhammad. Thank you so much. As a matter of fact, the divorce is valid, and the three divorces are effective, and he cannot take back his wife as a wife before marrying somebody else, a legal full marriage. Then, if they got separated and she is free, they can remarry. Otherwise, the three divorces are valid and effective. There is no need for any witnesses during filing for divorce or uttering the word divorce or texting divorce.